Hello everyone, this is the Game and Fluttershy Fan. We're playing more Red Dead Redemption 2. Buried her. Hang on. Excuse me. There we go. Over there. This way. We're gonna go check on Micah. Hello. Hey, how you doing? Oh, I love the screaming.
Easy there, girl.
Hello?
At least you ain't dead yet.
What the blazes? Now you better not.
Better not do what?
Well, while you're here, look out. You're coming with me.
I won't be tied up like some slave. You
oh. Wait, what?
Come on, man.
There we go, this is better. Anyway, now we got rid of him.
Yeah.
Oh no! There we go.
Yeah.
What's over here? It's empty.
Hey there, girl.
Okay.
Yeah.
What are you doing? What are you doing? Duchess. Duchess, where are you going? Duchess. The moonlight will be our light, will be our guide. Ah, damn it, ran away. Wait, whoa, what's over here?
Whoa, I thought you was already gone.
Tell her I never stopped.
Okay. What we got? Lost. Sorry, I said I'm sorry, you're right. Ah. Poor guy. Can't leave him out to rot like this. Ooh, there's a loot box. Here. Accept my sacrifice. What are we getting here? Ooh, money. Can I take any more of it? Oh well.
Okay, girl. Yep.
That's a good girl. Uh-oh. Shit. This way, run! Run! Okay.
There, girl.
Yeah.
Okay then, girl. Yep.
What's up here? Oh. Okay. Oh, that was a tough shootout. So we made it. To the end. Boy.
Yeah.
Oh, wait. I lost my hat. Oh! No! No! I'm sorry! I'm so sorry!
Easy.
I'm sorry.
It's all right, girl.
Oh no, there's two more of them. Okay, we gotta kill them too. What? No. God damn it. Okay, they didn't see anything. You didn't see anything. Okay. Leave them for the buzzards. Limpany strawberry this way.
Come on, girl.
Yep. Journey to strawberry.
I am begging you, please break me free.
Oh, shit. she go? Is she dead? Ah. I don't think there's anyone else coming. Uh-oh, shit!
Come on! Whoa, whoa, you done good, girl. Shh, 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 easy now.
There you go. Ah, shit, here they come. Oh no. Ow. Are you okay?
Okay, my girl. You're a brave girl.
Yeah, she is.
Yep.
Oh, we've been through a lot. Just ruining the lives of others.
Please, God, no. Okay, now. Yeah. I'm done
talking. Ow. Where is he?
Come out and show yourself, goddammit.
Hello. Not what I wanted, but whatever.
Let's go, girl.
Okay. Anything we have in here? Empty.
Come on now. Get in.
Oh, fuck you. Let's just get out of here.
Now, come on.
Boy. Ow.
Real good girl, real good.
Yeah. And did you just fart?
Here, eat some of this. Yeah.
Okay.
Appleseed is very unhappy.
Mr. Appleseed ain't out here getting mauled by wolves. We lost two men already.
What you good for nothing, cowards?
Yeah.
Call yourselves lumbermen, you afraid of us few damn critters? It's a forest. What the hell do you expect? Oh, yes, yes.
Okay, what do you want?
The man I need. Can you believe these lazy lily livers? Refusing to work on account of a few little wolves. They've been attacking workers on the south side of the camp. We need a real man to get rid of them.
Okay.
What do you say? You'll be very well rewarded.
Ooh.
All right. If you're paying, I should be able to take care of that for you.
Kill wolves, okay.
Girl. Yep.
I still can't believe we lost Joe.
The wolves. Here we go. Yet. Where are they? Oh, so you must be the guy who gets his head ripped off. Hmm. Okay, so you're obviously teaching them here. Okay, oh gosh. Wow, what an asshole. I do not feel sorry for you at all, and yet look at me. Ugh. There we go. What are we doing? Why are you getting at the ground? That's the ground, not the... Doo-doo. Those wolves won't be bothering them anytime soon. Now, give me money, 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 give me money. What? What? Did I just kill a bird? Good boy.
Okay, boy?
Yeah. Yep.
I assumed from all the gunshots and howling, you got some good news for me?
Yep, it's done.
Yeah.
That's a relief, I'll tell you. Excellent work. Money's right there on the table.
Ooh.
Don't mention it. Me and wolves go way back.
Yeah. Way, way back.
The wolves are gone, so no more excuses.
Yep.
Goodbye, wolves. And I skinned them. Oh gosh, how was that? And here's Micah's camp. Hey, Micah.
Hey, Arthur. Good to see you.
Why? You want rescuing again, dude?
Yeah.
No. I got a plan to make it up to you.
A plan like the Blackwater Ferry job, or like you going off scouting and ending up in jail?
Dutch said you was a big shadow cast by a tiny tree.
I don't even know what that means.
I thought you was a tough boy.
Yeah.
Not one of those gentlemen trying to protect his riding clothes.
I just know whenever things get real, you turn yellow. Lose your head.
Yellow.
Yeah.
Well, seems that way.
So I guess you won't be riding with me to rob the banking coach comes
Ooh.
By this time into Strawberry. I heard one of the O'Driscoll boys yapping about it while I was inside.
You and me?
Ooh.
Strawberry?
That's what I said, didn't I?
After you.
Sounds like fun.
There's a spot up this way with a good view of the trail.
Yeah. Follow Micah.
What are you doing anyway, camping out here like some crazy hermit?
Can't exactly stay in town now, can I? Like I told you, I ain't going back to Dutch without a peace offering.
So what's the deal with this coach?
What do you mean? Comes through about this time every day, like I said, the end.
I mean, how many men, guns, riders?
Nothing serious. It'll be fine.
Okay.
I heard the bank's been hiring every trigger man they can get of late. The meaner, the better.
Pray too much.
Forgive me if I ain't wholly faithful in something an old Driscoll told you when you was half drunk in a jail cell.
He kept yapping about it, saying how they've been hitting it on the regular. That's a good lead in my book.
Okay.
Damn, old Driscolls are everywhere. Where now?
Bastards got a hold of most of Big Valley. Heard they took over some big ranch north of here.
How the hell you and Lenny end up down here, anyway?
Oh, you know how it is? A few loose ends. Drink here, drink there.
Yeah.
What loose ends?
Nothing that needs to concern you. I always pay my share.
It concerns me when you put us in danger and we don't realize till it's too late. Like that move you pulled at Strawberry. Making me kill half the town just for your precious guns.
Precious they are. You need to roll a little looser, Morgan.
Looser? I seen you come full undone more than once now. And you've been running with us a few months.
Are we gonna rob this coach or bicker about it? What's done is done.
Yep.
Guess we're robbing it.
Then let's do it.
He should be here in a little bit. Hold tight.
Which way will they be coming in?
Should be from over there.
Yeah.
Hit them fast before they get into town.
Just don't lose your head this time.
Of course, tough guy. They should be here any minute. Look, there they are. Right on time. Get covered up. Come on. Ride.
There we go.
This is a robbery. Stop that coach right now.
What in the...
What's wrong with my dead eyes? Not working. Fun for me. Goodbye.
We need to take out the driver.
You think I don't see this?
Yeah.
Come on.
Oh, wait! Oh, no! Oops. Oh, boy. Again? Come on. It didn't crash off a cliff. How is it crashing off a cliff? Come on, please. Oh, damn it! Skip checkpoint. Oh, thank God. We got it.
Like licking butter off a knife.
Yes.
Like that.
Cause that was bullshit.
You don't wanna just break it open here, be done with it?
Yeah.
It could be more than we can carry. And there might be a second crew. Rider's tail.
Alright then.
Not to mention, we ride back in with a big take, new wagon to boot.
Yeah.
Dutch can't say we ain't pulling our weight no more, can he?
Yeah.
I ain't sure I trust this new act of yours one bit.
Listen, I know we got off on the wrong foot.
Oh, those are our horses.
I got no beef with you. I reckon we're a lot alike, you and me.
Now, hold up there.
Dutch knows I'm a feller that gets things done.
Yeah.
Gets things done? You'd be wearing a California collar now if I hadn't broken you out of jail.
Yeah.
Shit! Now we're being robbed! Get across the river!
Ow! What now?
What the hell? Come on, Arthur! Get out of there! You dumb bastards!
Okay. Go got a new gun, I seem.
They're goddamn O'Driscolls!
I can see that!
I'm gonna get to you next. Can somebody send out a man?
Oh, come on. Oh. Anyone else?
You've got a point.
Let's strip this coach then. It clearly ain't going nowhere now. You know, we should really pick up a lock breaker one of these days. Save ourselves some bullets.
Yeah, because saving bullets is such a concern of yours.
Yeah.
Hey, give me a hand with this, will you?
Yeah.
Let's take what we can and get the hell out of here. That lock should shoot off easy. I'll give you the honors on account of, well, this little mess.
Huh.
That should do it.
Ah.
Come on, let's see if all this was worth
it. All I see is you, me, a river full of dead O'Driscolls, and a lockbox.
Yeah.
I'd say we're golden here, Morgan.
I hope so.
Look at that.
Ooh.
What's the cut here?
It's good. Just make sure the gang gets its piece.
Yeah, yeah. Like I said, big shadow, tiny tree.
And like that still don't mean nothing. Get out of here. Go see Dutch. Make sure you ain't followed.
I know, boss. I know. It's been fun.
Ooh. Yeah, that's about right. That's about right. This is the game and Fluttershy fan signing off. Oh boy, okay, that's that part chasing the coach. That was bullshit. The thing keep on running off the cliff. That was BS. So I'm glad I skipped over that part. Oh boy.